Esther Trufan, and in this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to make a heterogeneous mixture using two substances. For today's experiment, we're going to need a container in which we will store our heterogeneous mixture. And for today, that will be a 100 milliliter beaker. To weigh out our two substances, we're going to need a scale and two weighing boats. And to extract our materials from their original containers, we will need some spatulas or scoopulas. Now for our materials for today, we'll be using some salt or sodium chloride and some sand or silicon dioxide. Of each of these, we will weigh out approximately 5 grams, and we will record those masses as those are currently approximations. If it is 5.05, that's acceptable. If it is 4.87, that's also acceptable. Just make sure that you record it exactly as it appears on your scale. So let's begin. First, we turn on our scale. Then we place our first weighing boat on top of it, and we tigger. Then we take our spatula or scoopula and extract approximately 5 grams of sodium chloride from our container. I have 5.00 grams of sodium chloride in my weighing boat. I will set this aside and also set my spatula aside because I contaminated it with sodium chloride. So at this point, I can either wash it and dry it or switch to a clean spatula or scoopula. The next thing I'm going to do is place my second weighing boat on the scale, tear it, and then use either a different spatula or the original spatula after it has been cleaned and dried to weigh out approximately 5 grams of the sand. This is a little bit more. It is 5.19 grams of sand. I can set it aside and turn off my scale and set it in the corner. Next, I am going to take my salt, transfer it into the beaker. And if something is stuck to the sides of the weighing boat, I can use my spatula that I used for the sodium chloride measurement to transfer everything into it. Next, I am going to transfer my approximately 5 grams of sand into the container. And if there is something stuck to the weighing boat, I can always scrape it with the spatula I used to weigh out the sand. When I'm satisfied with the transfers, I can give it a swirl, making sure that nothing comes out of the beaker, and I will consider my heterogeneous mixture with two substances completed.